America's small businesses, they are the backbone of our economy, employing nearly 50% of our nation's total workforce, and they are in an unprecedented fight for their very existence. Join me, Jenn Pellegrino, together with Caitlin Sinclair in New York, as we expose the reality for small business owners and explore the economic consequences of the coronavirus shutdown. This in the next One America News Investigates, Reopening America. Saturday and Sunday, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific.